So this is my outfit to go to the grocery to buy corned beef. Good morning, guys. This is how I look when I wake up. Sobrang nakakapagod pa. Ang sarap pa matulog. Pero sayang yung oras. So, we are going to prepare na para breakfast. And I'll see you guys in a bit.
Good morning! Let's go, let's go! Morning stretch. Let's go.
Good morning.
Let's go, let's go.
Hi. Let's go.
Let's go.
Thank you.
Let's go eat. Let's go eat.
Good morning.
Say good morning,
mommy.
Here, oh, let's go. I thought, come here. Here, here, come here.
No, sa milk na.
Ibas yung ba ni leak?
Wala, sa milk.
What's your powder?
Nasa bag niya, agida ni mami.
Mami! Here, very good! Very good! Kiss! Here, here! Hold, hold.
Let's go.
Oh, bless you. Put your mask properly. Put your mask properly. Put your mask properly. Put your mask properly. Like that. Very good. Careful. Hi guys, it's Danica. Welcome back to my channel. So ngayon, nandito kami sa Blue Water Resort, Maribago. And this is what our room looks like from the outside. Today, I am going to babysit my little nephew. And actually, last night pa kami dito. Kaya yung start ng video is yung pagtulog ko and when we woke up. So ngayon, we're just gonna have breakfast. And we're gonna enjoy the rest of the time that we have here. Oh my god! So, ito yung first pool outside our room. May tatlong pools kasi sila dito. And I'm gonna show you the other one, yung malapit sa restaurant. Thank you. and then potato chicken salad. Round two. Hi.
Yum yum. Say hi. Yum yum.
Wow. To listen. This is what it's like kung magkaanak. And nakakaloka siya. Let's go swimming! Bong! That's right, you get up. You fall down, you get up. Say bye!
Bye!
Last punta ko dito, I think mga... Actually, 11th birthday ko. So, sobrang tagal na wala na akong memories. Pero ang ganda-ganda pala dito. I'm gonna take you guys around para makita nyo. Gusto ko yung beach nila dito kasi meron din silang sandbar dun sa dulo. I'm gonna show you. And I think meron din silang water activities. As you can see, my banana boat. Here's the room! So, mag-jump rope muna tayo kasi ang init pa para maligo.